still have a lot of work to do to prove and establish that the procedure is actually safe. I would say that no babies should be born at this point in time following the use of this technology. It's simply too early, too premature.
If we can help this family protect their children, it's inhuman for us not to. We have reflect deeply on about helping these families. We believe ethics on our side of history.